Hey Northern Lehigh, as the year rolls on, more and more opportunities for us arise, ranging from college visits to specialized tests. With all of this stuff, what should we do? Well, I asked Mrs. Chruscial and Mrs. Hoffert to see what advice they had for all students of every grade level. What should freshmen be doing to prepare themselves for their future?
And freshman time is like a time to explore what you like and try different classes, and definitely talk to us about what you're thinking for the future.
Yeah, I always stress that this is when you really start building that transcript that will go with you once you graduate.
What should sophomores be doing to prepare for their future?
You should be preparing if you're going to be going to a post-secondary school or you think you may. We usually recommend taking two maths that year. We would look at possibly taking the PSAT that year.
And also along with classes, thinking about maybe 2 years of a language if you haven't taken one already. That way your schedule is a little more open, 11th and 12th grade maybe. Later on doing dual enrollment and things like that.
What should juniors do to prepare themselves?
So this is the year where scheduling wise, we're trying to get in as many classes as we can to fulfill the requirements. We will start definitely taking the PSAT and the SAT or ACT. You should be pretty solidified at this point in activities. You should be visiting colleges. You should be exploring your career opportunities and options during junior year.
It's also a good time to think about who you would ask for recommendations, building those relationships with teachers or coaches, and definitely meeting with us if you have questions regarding college.
What can seniors do to prepare themselves for life beyond high school?
If they are thinking of going to college, making sure that they know the deadlines, and again, paying attention because sometimes we have application days where they can come in. I know we have one coming up for LTRI-C. Just making sure that they have all the things they need for applying for colleges.
So for students that are going to college, it's going to obviously be a lot of college applications, writing those essays that look really good to the colleges that you're applying to, taking SATs again, ACTs again, if you need to, exploring dual enrollment options. And that could go for anybody. That could be for a student who's going to be going to college or not. They just want to kind of see what the college experience would be like. For a student who's going to go into the workforce after high school, we're going to talk about getting that resume done and making sure that it looks good and solid so that when you're applying, you have something to hand them. Students that are entering the military, we just want to make sure that you have a recruiter and that you're taking the steps, and if there's anything we need to aid you with, we would do that as well. But ultimately, I think senior year is your year to celebrate.
It's going to prom,
yes.
Like going to those football games, because again, like Mrs. Chruscial said, it's the last year to kind of be with everyone.
So. Even if you don't want to, you should
just
do
try it.
Because it is stuff you will remember.
There are a lot of different things we can do to help ourselves and our future. If you have any further questions, you can talk to your guidance counselor. Big thank you to Mrs. Chruscial and Mrs. Hoffert for sitting down and talking with me. Hope you guys got something out of this. And as always, have a beautiful day.